Hello everyone, this is Srinath Haran. I am a 5th year PhD student at IIT Bombay. As part of the Student Express Award, we are participating as a team called SAS IITB. So I'll just introduce our research topic in a few, just a minute. So our study deals with utilizing the BECCS technology, which is bioenergy with carbon capture and sequestration, for large-scale CO2 removal and its safe and permanent sequestration. Biomass-based power plants and other industries which utilize biomass are sources of both CO2 as well as alkaline waste, rich in calcium oxide or magnesium oxide. CO2 emissions from these industries could be captured using different solvents or sorbents, and the CO2-rich solvent could then be reacted with alkaline waste to generate permanently sequestered mineral carbonates, simultaneously also regenerating the solvent in an integrated CO2 absorption, mineralization, come regeneration of sorbent, which is IAMR process. Also, the mineral carbonates generated could be utilized as alternative materials, thereby avoiding indirect CO2 emissions. Currently, the generation of highly concentrated stream of CO2 and its subsequent storage is an energy-intensive and costly process. Also, management of huge quantities of waste generated from different industries is a huge problem. By using the IAMR process in biomass-based industries, it would help in large-scale CO2 removal, thus resulting in net negative emissions on a life cycle basis. And the process would be, the IAMR process is an energy efficient and a cost-effective process, which results in permanent sequestration in the form of stable mineral carbonates, even in areas with low or no storage potential. Now, I'll quickly introduce my team members. Anvesha, Srushti, and Shubham.
Hi, I'm Anvesha Banerjee. I'm a first year PhD student from the Department of Chemistry.
Hello everyone, I'm Srushti Bhambe. I'm third year undergraduate at Department of Energy Science and Engineering, IIT Bombay.
Hello, myself Shubham Kumar. I am a junior research fellow in the Department of Earth Science, IIT Bombay. And moreover, I would like to add something to Srinath Iyer. Basically, we are developing or working on the process that are being sustainable, scalable, and we are trying to make a geo-waste technology. And with this, we are going to participate and hope we are going to be successful. Thank you.
Yeah, hopefully, we'll definitely win the Student Express Award. Hope for the best. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you all.